Ahoy! Welcome here! Today I will show you how to create a nice custom-made bag from scratch. And it is way easier than it seems to be. I will explain it to you step by step so you can make it too. First, let's make a bag. If you have any bag you like, use it as a guide, but you can eyeball how big you want it. You can't go wrong here. I placed my bag on the folded fabric and cut the shape of my bag. I measured how long I want the straps for the comfortable access into a bag. I used measuring tape, but only because I had it in my fabric shelf. You can also use a ribbon or a rope for measuring. Then I cut that length. For the strap, I will need 4 layers of the fabric. So I folded the edge of the fabric 4 times and then cut the fabric there. In total, I will need 2 straps. I folded the strap in half and pressed it with my nail because I was lazy to heat the iron. Then I took each edge to the middle line and then I folded both halves together. This way it will be strong enough for carrying all my stuff. I sewed along the strap on both sides. I wanted to create more interesting hem, so I chose this flower printed fabric, but you can totally use the same as the rest of the bag. I cut a stripe as long as the top edge of the bag and about 5 cm wide. Then I took the piece for the bag right sides upwards and I placed the straps on it. Don't make the same mistake as I did here and leave the straps at least 3 cm longer than the bag so you can sew more times through it and it will be much stronger. Then I covered it with my flower fabric right sides down and I sew along the edge. Then I flipped the flower stripe over and folded the raw edge inside. And I sew it again. Then I sewed the side and bottom seam of the bag. I used the French seam so the inside of the bag is nice and clean. And now the bag is done and it's time for the real creativity. I will show you very easy way that you can follow step by step. I wanted some geometric shape with traveling and nature, but then I found this compass tattoo and I fell in love. If you want the same compass picture, start with folding a bag in half and ironing it. This way you will have nice straight cross. Then I took some plates and bowls to trace the actual round shape of the compass. Just be sure that the circles are centered. I wanted a world map, which is pretty difficult to draw, but you can always use a pattern. I downloaded a plain black map. I turned it upside down and I pulled my bag over my laptop screen. With the highest light setting and blackened window, I was able to see the shape through the fabric and trace it with my pencil. For coloring, I used same fabric colors as usual. Just use the color that is not liquidy. Gel colors are the best because they don't spread and don't make stains instead of precise lines. I added some arrows and letters, so it is more pretty. finally, I let it dry overnight and I preserved it by ironing. And now you have gorgeous unique bag that suits your taste and nobody else has the same as you. This would be also a very nice custom-made gift. And before you leave, hit that like and subscribe button for more sustainable living and DIY ideas. Check my other short tutorials. Until next time, stay kind and creative. Bye!